Hello, I'm Christoph. I'm from Germany. I came to Leiden originally as an Erasmus student for 8 months, but I liked it so much that I stayed for a complete 2 years master's. So why did I like it so much? When you are a master's student in theoretical physics, you are very well integrated into a research group. You can, just as the postdocs and PhD students of your supervisor, you can talk to the other guys anytime if you have problems, and you also work on a real research project. So in my case, it was published in a journal afterwards. What I also liked is that the lectures are given in small groups. You can always ask questions if you like, and also the atmosphere at the Institute for Theoretical Physics, the Lorentz Institute, is very family-like.